500 Days of Summer.
Home Alone.
The Departed.
Inception.
Avatar.
Back to the Future.
The Thomas Crown Affair.
Lord of the Rings and the Two Towers.
Yeah, I like Scarface.
Tie between Parent Trap with Lindsay Lohan and the Titanic.
The Dark Knight.
Super Size Me.
Super Size Me? How about Super Bad?
Oh, okay, Super Bad, yep.
Any Christopher Nolan film?
Anything with Hugh Grant. So no.
The Notebook.
Anything that was from Shakespeare. I gotta say that. I know it's sort of cheating because it was originally just a play, but I have to say that those are pretty much the saddest things I've ever seen in my life.
The Blind Side.
I was just talking about this the other day, but Stepmom with Julia Roberts and Susan
Sarandon. I can vividly remember crying as a kid watching Tarzan.
No.
Saddest movie I've ever saw. Charlotte's Web.
Schindler's List.
Toy Story 3. Oh my god.
Beyond Borders, I watched it last night and I cried like a baby. Hangover, the first time I ever saw it.
Tropic Thunder, because I was actually in pain from laughing, so.
Inception, hands down.
Angelina Jolie and Mr. and Mrs. Smith.
Notting Hill. Hi.
That's not even in that movie.
It'd be pretty sweet to be in Star Wars.
Boring.
We wouldn't have imagination.
It could also make people, like, less open to different, like, possibilities to, like, religions, beliefs, ideals. Just, it brings more artistic stuff to people.
Nothing really compares to, like, a movie experience with, like, popcorn and massive explosions and cars chases. You can't really fake that on a set or on a stage.
World without movies would be terrible.
Without movies, be very boring.
First of all, a lot more boring and unimaginative.
But without movies, I don't know. There'd be a huge gap in the universe without movies.
I love movies. I watch them more than TV. Probably helps my imagination a lot. I don't know. Expands my brain power.
I don't know, movies are great. I'd like to be in a movie someday.
Movies create, like, direction for people. Like, movies give people ideas. Movies connect people together. Movies, like, do a lot of things.
Inspiration, I guess. Like, I don't know, they're pretty cool. Just basically entertainment, though.
This actually just made me cry, you know? Like, just made me show emotion. I feel like that's why I love movies so much.
Movies let you escape from life.
Those sort of things, like, each, like, original ideas that movies give to people that really interest me.
I just enjoy getting into the world of a movie.
Just for an hour, you can be somewhere else.
Like an escape from your own life. Not that my life is horrific or anything.
I love movies.
I love movies.
I love movies!
I love movies!
I love movies!
I love movies!
Movies are awesome!
I love movies.
I love movies.
Movies.
I love movies!
Movies. I love movies.
Have you ever seen that?